tired are you, Maya?
Very.
How annoyed are you? What's up, everyone, and welcome back to my channel. Today, or this week, you'll be seeing things that I did throughout the week. And it's the end of the week right now because I forgot to do my intro at the beginning of the week. So here's my intro. So let's get straight into the video. Before we get into this video though, let's do shoutouts. This week's shoutouts go to at Sophia Bryles, at Ivy Blazy, at Isabella underscore Riveland. If you want a shoutout in next week's video, make sure you stay to the end to find out how. I'm gonna be starting my weekly vlogs, so I won't do this every week, but this week I thought I would do it. So today is Monday. And it's senior skip day at my school, and technically I'm a junior in their system, but since I'm graduating early, I was like, you know what, I don't want to go to school today. So I talked to my mom, I'm skipping today. So yeah, I get the whole day to do anything I want, so yeah, that's fun. I've been doing work most of the day, so yeah, we'll see what else happens this week. Right, so we're currently at the playhouse. Are you nervous?
Yes.
How nervous?
Very.
No, she has to sing, dance, and act. She's auditioning for the Newsies. She's gonna kill it. Good luck. Alright guys, so it is Tuesday now, and I am walking home from school. It's like 10 a.m. So, I made a video called The Life of a Homeschool Student. I was homeschooled my sophomore year, and I still do take some homeschool courses, but I am also going to public school, if that makes any sense. So I'm dual enrolled. So yeah, I'm going home and I'm gonna maybe play the piano.
See, I'm rolling, they hate him.
We just went to Petco and now I'm in Target, wandering the store by myself. But that's fine, so I'm sitting in this egg chair thing, so it's comfy. But yeah, let's walk around. There's a lot of people here, so probably not gonna vlog much, because that's just awkward, but it's okay. How do I get out of here? Yeah, but yeah. There is Neutrogena, which is the stuff that I use. And number 7, I also use this for like makeup stuff. But yeah. Good morning, everyone. Today is Sunday and we have a long day ahead of us. So we have photoshoot day for our studio. And we have to bring all of our costumes. And we're gonna be there from like 11:30, maybe noon, to like 6 probably. So it's a long shoot, and I'm not shooting like constantly because there's other classes that are shooting, but yeah, we'll show you my costumes when we get there, things like that. I might not vlog much because people are gonna be there, and I know people don't like it when I do that, so yeah. I'm all ready for my photo shoot. It's gonna be a long day, but I'm ready for it. So I have a little bit of time before we go, so I'm just gonna play on my phone probably,
Check social media.
Costume. This is our first costume. Oh shoot. This is our second costume. Here, look. Yes. Here's our jazz costume. Our nice model Anna's showing it off for us. So, yeah. Here are our ballet costumes. Yes, Lindsay. Alright, I'm outside now because there were tons of people in there, tons of little kids waiting to get their picture taken. And yeah, I haven't vlogged much because the place that I'm in is a changing room and I'm not supposed to vlog, obviously. So I came outside and I'm gonna go get some of my friends and we might walk around a little bit. So we're outside. That's Kayla.
I fell off a lot.
And that's Maya. Done the photo day. It's been 7 hours since we got here, maybe even longer. I don't know. I lost track. I'm ready to go home. How are you? Yes. Clean. How tired are you, Maya?
Very.
How annoyed are you?
100%.
In the middle of nowhere. Thunder! That was it for this week's video. If you enjoyed that, make sure you let me know so that I can start doing more weekly vlogs if that's what you want to see. And yeah, I hope you guys all have an amazing day, an amazing week, and start your week off with a bang. If you want a shout out in next week's video, make sure that you follow me on Instagram. Link will be in the description. If you want to, you can add me on Snapchat too, whatever you want to do. Feel free to do it. I'll see you next time. Peace out.